Persistent, aren't you? From ruins to mountaintops? Even in the mind of your pathetic arch-sage? Who, despite you standing here, has given up hope. In fact, right now he is trying to tell you it is useless to fight Ciara Sedanus. As does this arch-sage. He has hidden this apathy from the world. But now, let it be seen. The demons of this man's mind are yours to contend with, child.
Yeah.
Her sister, who, in fact, right now. And so my attempts to foster his indifference seem to have met their end. It does not matter. I have accomplished all I would have liked to. My freedom is guaranteed, so I can focus my attentions on you. You are my closest friend, after all. You served your purpose well. Do you not understand, child? The magic of the spell could not find your potential, and so it chose the greatest power this world has ever known. All you will do is strike down this man's twisted ambition. After all, you see all the parts of himself this arch-sage ignored to reach this point. Let us see if they were worthy sacrifices.
You will know my...
Hmm. Well done, Adept. I no longer feel the prying of Sadanus on my mind. You have freed me of her. By freeing me of her influence, I can distill for you those thoughts you have liberated. From my ambition, I can impart to you an indomitable resolve. From my indifference, I can craft a fearless impartiality. The choice is yours. A quality you certainly do not lack. Now, are you prepared to leave? We have much ahead of us when we return to my quarters. Good. When we return, speak with me.
Good day.
If you've come for the lecture on remember, everyone be sure to do the reading.
I've been providing goods to the Order for over a decade. Goodbye.
Good day.
I am sure you have questions, and I shall do my best to answer them. But no adept in the history of the Scholia Arcana has earned the Savant's Ring more than you. Now prepare yourself. The time for suffering the predations of our enemy is at an end. It is our turn to strike. It is time for you to learn the truth of our order. The truth of Sierra Sadanus. Sierra Sadanus was never killed, Savant. She was imprisoned within the very stones of Rithia. Because of you, she has awakened, and though trapped, she has proven formidable. Now to destroy her, we must release her. When Ethan Engar cast the ritual for your initiation trial, he created a magic whose purpose was to conjure that which could challenge your potential. None could have anticipated that, to do so, the magic of the ritual would actually find Sadanus. The smallest part of her consciousness was summoned into your trial. Once awakened, she began using the minds of those involved to craft her escape. Since her awakening, Sadanus has been reaching out from her prison and possessing mages within our order. Her goal was the creation of three elemental keys. We will use these keys exactly as Sadanus intended. We will free her, and I will kill her. The brilliance of Uladan Bloodgood led the founders to build the very grounds of the Scholia Arcana into a spell. Let the magic guide you when Sadanus is free. Join me at the center of the glyph. Good luck.
Thank you.
Only one more key remains. The harmonies of the spell glyph unraveling. She is coming, Sabah. Why does she not reveal to me?
No.
Stay back. Ethan. You must.
So long I have anticipated this moment. To savor the sweet taste of freedom, and to destroy the legacy of those that imprisoned me. And I owe it all to you. From the beginning, you've played your part with a bright perfection. Each step in harmony with my will. Fool. So much potential. It is a pity I have to kill you now. Of course it must. I cannot step backward in time and visit my vengeance on those who put me here. But I can destroy their legacy.
Command, Arch Sage.
Greetings.
Oh.
He only needed one name. The Carver, like the wind, or the lightning, or the dawn. With his presence, a new age began. The kings of the south stood. They were the lords of the desert sea.
Polished armor means you haven't used it yet.
Can I help you? You have the remains of the hammer. It is... I should have expected this. It was forged in the Hall of the First Sworn. It must, I think, be reforged there. The hall is not far, only... I don't know what to do when we get there.
Yes?
First, he made the river in the arc of the great snake tail. When that grew tedious, he turned his attention to the cliffs, the dunes, the depths.
I'm sorry for the way I left Ironfast. The last time I saw my mother was the day she set off for these ruins. She came here and never returned, but we must be going. Records speak of a sacred passage that leads to the forge. Lead on, Oathblade.